differential tone that you just kind of hear this ghost tone that descends. So if here in this lick, I'm going to hold 15 on the B and 14 on the G. Try it higher. Check this one. So instead of just going, instead of hearing that and that note, which might go flat with this guitar, but instead of just hearing that, you hear ew, ew. Check it out. That's there and you just don't notice it, but when you can use it, it's pretty cool.